my god. You guys, the day has finally come. Like, I don't even know how to process all this information. It's like, it's a lot for me to handle. I literally, y'all, the Jonas Brothers are back. Ashton Kutcher's not about to pop up behind y'all. This isn't you getting punked. I'm dead ass. What I'm mad about is that they had the nerve to come back before One Direction did. So, One Direction, y'all really ain't got no excuse now. I expect a new album by the end of the year. I have been waiting since yesterday when it came out at midnight to react to this damn song. I'm like really, really stressed and really worried. Cause you know when like an artist goes away for a really long time, like 5, 10 years, and then they come back and release new music and like you're scared to listen to the new stuff because you're afraid that you're not gonna like it because you love them so much. That's how I'm feeling right now. The Jonas Brothers don't have one bad song. Fly With Me, Hey Baby, Be Good, Burn It Up. And I'm not gonna say Year 3000 because fun fact for all of you uncultured swine, that's not their song. I just ruined your childhood, didn't I? It's a song by the band Busted. They're based in the UK. Moving on. I'm gonna react to their new video. Like, my anxiety is starting to peak a little bit because I'm so scared I'm not gonna like it. Guys, if I don't like it, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know. The Jonas Brothers are back! Oh my god! Y'all, I saw the picture for their new single, Sucker. Nick looks so thick. I'm like, oh, Priyanka, what is that like, honey? Must be nice. I'm so nervous. Oh god, okay, ooh. Wait. Oh, wow, wait. Oh yes. How cute. Gorgeous, guys, come on. Stop. Oh, Joe is still so fine. Hallelujah. Ooh, Nick, please. Wow. Nick looks so good. Wait. This is the cutest! Priyanka, what is that like?! They are so cute. Cool. what? Get your man, Priyanka. Yes. That is so cute. Stop! Oh my god. Huh. We're really gonna be getting a Jonas Brothers album. How many eons has it been? Like 9 billion? I don't know what to say. Finally! Like, I love them so much. Anyway, I'm gonna go because I need to process what just happened. But if you like me, if you like me at all, if you liked my video, be sure to give it a big old thumbs up. That helps me out so much. Also, do not forget to subscribe for brand new videos when I get the chance. But you can also follow me on my social media if you're down. I'd like to think I'm pretty funny, pretty, cool. So they're in the description and they're also on the screen, so you don't have an excuse to not follow me on all three. Until I see you guys again next time. I'll catch you on the flip side. I'm gonna go listen to the rest of their discography because this is a momentous occasion, a celebratory one. The Jonas Brothers are back and nobody is safe. Have a good day.